There had been a group of people, in fact, an overwhelming majority of Americans, who, although sickened by the violence and the dissent and the obnoxious appearances and attitudes of the dissenters themselves, have never been vocal in their opposition. Hence, they've come to be known as the Great Silent Majority. These people believe in our system, and they love our country. They are loyal, patriotic, and above all, silent. Because of their inactivity, these people have generally been ignored by the previous administration. However, tonight, as a tribute to their great loyalty, the Vice President has chosen to honor a group of 700 members of the Great Silent Majority who have gathered from all parts of the country to be here at the Grand Ballroom at the Statler Hilton.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Vice President of the United States, Spiro T. Agnew.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Please, thank you. Gee, I don't stop.
Ladies and gentlemen, members of the Great Silent Majority, I'd just like, ladies and gentlemen, please. Ladies and gentlemen, please. Ladies and gentlemen, could we hold that down a little bit?
All right, I just like to, please, will you hold down the noise? I'd like to say a few words.
We have silence, please.
Could you calm down? Could we have a little silence? A little silence. I would like to say a few. I can't hear myself think. Yeah. Hold it down, please. Please, could you keep it down? Silence! So, please, I don't know what's going on here. They don't let me talk.
Will you please take your seat?
Look, are you gonna be quiet? Oh, let's go. Please, let's have it quiet. Could we have a little silence down there? Am I asking too much?
Give them hell, Spiro. We all lock up.
Shh. Please. Shh. Hold it up. Please. Ladies and gentlemen. I don't know, I can't. Could you get them down? Could you get them quiet?
I can't do it.
I don't see any reason for going on. Please, I'm trying. Let it off. Please say, I can't say it. Please, if you hold that down, I'm sorry, I forget it.